I want to say that some of you in here have been with us for 27 years.
Absolutely. Since day one.
Since day one. And some of you have come along the way, and we love you just the same and appreciate you.
I love you!
A little fun fact. This year marks 20 years for fan mail.
20 years! That's crazy.
And 25 years for Crazy Sexy Cool. So,
about to bust my butt.
Did you almost fall?
Didn't I? But I caught myself, I said, I did it kind of smooth, right? But I would have been rolling if I bust my ass, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Me too, but I would have helped you up.
Thank you, girl.
Come on, y'all.
We're silly.
To my people. These next two songs that we're gonna sing for you are From Our Hearts, and it's for each and every one of you out there, because if it weren't for you, we would not be here today.
So true.
So we love you and thank you so much.
Just dreaming, bringing my whole life a change. All the support you did made me who I am.
Now this next song is a song that I wrote from the heart. Because society has a way of making us all feel like we're not good enough to fit in, one way or another. Especially since social media has come along. So they used to tease me in high school, try to make me feel bad about myself. But it prompted me to write this song. And the song's called I'm Pretty. So if anybody's ever made you feel this way, and if you know the words,
look into the mirror.